Morning all. Day 66. Leaving Mount Rintelhut to climb up the two Mount Rintels. Small correction to yesterday's video. It's not Tarnhut that's 300 meters down the ridge. Tarnhut is only 40 meters down the ridge. It's Old Man Hut, which is 200 meters down the ridge. And I can see it already goes up. See you on the trail. Mount Rintelhut down there. And on my way up, on top of Mount Rintel and Tasman Barrier Head. The Wairau River. That's where I came from, more or less, that direction. And the Kaurangi starting. Still on Mount Rintel, haven't moved yet. But this here is the view of Little Mount Rintel and the stretch ahead. And going over. And you can see the track going up to Little Mount Rintel. It's steep up here. And here we have a triangle. see the track. Coming from Round Rental. And about to reach the top of Little Mount Rental. On top of Little Mount Rental. And it keeps going this way. So that was that part, which isn't as difficult as it looks. And keep going. Old Man Hut. And I will be going across this ridge and turn left here onto this ridge and so on. Cairn means that we go into the forest here. Ah, nice and cool. Not going down to Old Man Hut. I don't need water, but water with me. Bypassing Old Man. Okay. Nice day today for ridge walking. That's how it goes. Doesn't go down there. That goes this way. Don't know exactly where. Have to check. Okay, it goes this way. girls. The humans have walked before. Probably they've stumbled along before. Back on track. On Old Man Peak now. And this is the way to go here. And so just below Slaty Peak, just this one. And the Mount Rintles. And Blenheim is up far away out there. Yes, there's enough water here. I'm going to 30 yet. Cruising along at the A-Walker, who's also cruising along. Still cruising along. Yeah, and it goes up there. Last view of the Mount Rintles before dropping off that ridge towards Slaty Hut. Purple Top to the very right. Slaty Hut is here. You can see it. Okay, one person here. 14 kilometers today to Slaty Hut. Was a bit of a technical section with some nice footage. See you tomorrow.